Good morning.
What's there to eat? What are you doing? Don't do that. Do not ever do that.
Oh my God, I ain't gonna lie, I liked it that.
Put your head on my shoulder.
So, what do you want to do?
I don't know, I felt like we went everywhere already.
Well, what about that place?
That one right there?
Yeah.
I don't know. I took my ex there one time.
You did what?
It was
what?
Actually pretty fun. That was probably like one of my greatest memories.
You did what?
I said I took my ex there, that place. You pointed it out. Why you blaming me?
That's your greatest memory?
One of my greatest memories. I liked it, that place. We could go, but just know that I'm going to have flashbacks.
I do not sit here and talk about my exes.
But I'm going to have flashbacks.
I don't sit here and say I had the greatest memory with him.
With who?
With my ex.
Did you go to that place right there?
No.
Then that's why you ain't got no good memories. That place is good. Let's go.
You're a joke.
You mad now? You mad now?
Finally got my BF to take film photos with me.
Play a little game, okay? So you're gonna put this on as a blindfold.
Oh.
I'm going to have three different Monacos.
Alright.
And you are going to guess what flavor they are.
Alright.
Okay, taste number one.
Mmm. I like that. Lime?
Yeah, it's tequila lime crush, so yes.
What?
Okay, next one.
Dude, this is light. Come on. Ooh, is that raspberry?
Yes.
Let's go.
Last one.
There's another one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it went down the wrong pipe. Oh, that's hot. Oh, that's hot.
Adding some spice to date night.
Baby, try to do this.
Hey.
Go.
What?
Alright, so that. Go, quickly. What?
That.
No.
What the hell is that?
You just cross. You
know? Do it slower.
No, you just meant to watch. Go.
Nah, that don't work. How are you doing that? Wait.
No.
Bro. Show me again.
Woo!
Ah!
No! Boom, boom, boom.
What is this trickery?
Babe! Boom, boom!
Boom. Have you seen my chopstick?
No.
It's in my purse. Hey! Ow! Why'd you smack my butt?
Did you put it in my face?
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. not put it near your face at all. It's in my jacket pocket. Ugh. Okay. What are you?
Today we're trying some crazy couple of workouts using our Gonics home gym equipment. Are you ready?
No.
Okay, first workout looks really scary.
Push-up bars are in place.
Okay, so I'm doing a push-up on you.
Yep. Okay.
Sam, this is not working. I already know it. I'm scared. Okay. Okay. Ready? Yeah.
Three.
No, I hate it.
Two. One. Are you down?
No.
Back up. Did it work?
I don't think so. So wait, am I?
You squat as I push up.
Okay, three, yeah. Two, one. Oh, my whole pants just ripped. Oh!
We moved things outside because things are getting heated in there. Let's try again.
I'm getting on your shoulders.
Yeah. You ready?
Please don't drop me. Okay, you squat as I pull up. Three, two, one. We will look like a workout couple. These are good. High five.
I like her. Don't mess up.
I had a good time tonight at the movies.
I did too. I can't get enough of Olaf.
Yeah, he's pretty funny.
He really is. Let me buckle before we get going.
I'm so nervous.
Would you like to get something to eat?
Yeah, why not? Anywhere with chicken strips would be perfect.
Okay.
Yeah.
She knows what she wants. That's hot. Does she want me though? She made eye contact and looked at my lip.
You got something on your lip there.
Oh no.
It's go time. I did it, I did it, I did it. Hell yeah, brother, I kissed her.
Looks like you got it.
Yeah, probably. All right.
I can't wait to tell the boys.